In today's episode, just for fun, we'll experiment with three weighing scales. This is an Ops brand 5kg weighing scale. It has a 40g graduation. This is an Eagle brand 1kg weighing scale. It has a 5g graduation. This is a Silvano 500g scale. It has a 5g graduation. These are calibrated test weights. This is a 100g test weight, another 100g test weight, and a 50g test weight. We will first test the Silvano weighing scale with a 50g test weight. Oh no! The scale only reveals 49 grams. The scale is not calibrated to the 50g capacity. We will now test it with a 100g test weight. Only 98 grams is reported. We will add another 100 grams. Oh no! It only reports 185 grams. It is 15 grams short of the 200 grams total. We will now add another 50 grams for a total of 250 grams. Oh no! It only reports 235 grams. The Silvano weighing scale is a total failure. We will now test the 1kg Eagle weighing scale. We will first test with a 100g test weight. Good job! It reports 100 grams accurately. We will now add another 100 grams for a total of 200 grams. Oh no! It reports 210 grams. It is 10 grams more than the 200 grams. We will now add another 50 grams for a total of 250 grams. Oh no! The scale reports 260 grams. The Eagle scale is a total fail. We will now test the 5kg Knox brand. We will first test with a 100g test weight. Good job! It reports approximately 100 grams. We will now add another 100 grams. Oh no! It reports 220 grams. We will now add the last 50 grams. Oh no! It reports 260 grams. The Knops weighing scale is likewise a total fail. The three weighing scales do not give you an accurate measurement. Thank you for watching!